Happening today, it may be the off season, but the Tampa Bay Lightning still promoting hockey in the community today on the Suncoast. Front office workers will be giving out 40 hockey sticks and other equipment to some summer campers in Manatee County. The event happens at the Wise Camp Dash facility at 11 o'clock this morning.